American Heart Association reported that polyunsaturated saturated and mono fats help in reducing blood cholesterol, whilst omega-6 fatty acids can help reduce high blood pressure. The downside of eating one cup of watermelon seeds is the calorie count. You will take in just over 600 calories if you consume the whole cup. Number 7, hair health. Due to the high levels of iron, protein, copper and magnesium, watermelon seeds are praised for their effects on hair appearance and health. Protein is an important component in hair growth, which makes watermelon seed a snack that is essential for people suffering from thin hair or hair loss. Magnesium is a critical component in keeping your hair strong as well, and even preventing split ends and breakage. Whilst copper is integral in the production of melanin, which provides colour to your hair and ensuring that it's silky smooth and vibrant. Number 8, cancer help. As an excellent source of antioxidants, including vitamin C, watermelon can help combat the formation of free radicals known to cause cancer. Lycopene intake in watermelons has been linked with a decreased risk of prostate cancer in several studies. Number 9, diuretic in kidney support. Watermelon is a natural diuretic which helps increase the flow of urine, but does not strain the kidneys, unlike an alcohol and caffeine. Watermelon helps the liver process ammonia, which eases strain on the kidneys while getting rid of excess fluid. Number 10, a reduction of severity and frequency of asthma attacks. Interesting new research is pointing towards the connection between vitamin C and asthma. Current research indicates that low levels of vitamin C correlates to an increased risk of asthma attacks, whilst higher levels of vitamin C are tied to a reduction of asthma attacks. So what should you do if you suffer from asthma? Well, you should eat more vitamin C-rich foods, such as watermelon, which is nearly 40% of the recommended daily intake of vitamin C, and just one thick, juicy wedge. Number 11, prevent heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Every summer, thousands fall victim to heat stroke, with more than 200 people dying from the condition annually in the United States. Heat stroke is not just about being a little overheated, it's a serious condition that requires medical attention. Watermelon, which is mostly water and contains electrolytes, can help with negative effects of the heat in the summertime and potentially reduce the risk of suffering heat stroke. If someone looks like they aren't handling the heat well, offer them some watermelon. If they appear to be suffering from the symptoms of heat stroke, seek medical attention immediately. Number 12, it can lower blood pressure. Nutrients such as potassium, magnesium, and certain amino acids present in watermelon seeds are able to improve heart health. Arginine is associated with lowering blood pressure, and also the omega-6 fatty acids present in these seeds. Also, potassium is well known for reducing the strain in the cardiovascular system and regulating blood pressure. Number 13, it can improve eye health. Watermelon is a wonderful source of beta-carotene, which is converted in the body to vitamin A. It helps produce the pigments in the retina of the eye and protects against age-related macular degeneration, as well as prevents night blindness. Vitamin A also maintains healthy skin, teeth, skeleton and soft tissue. Number 14, promote healthy gums. The vitamin C in watermelons keep the capillaries and gums healthy. The deficiency of vitamin C can cause bleeding gums and gingivitis. Watermelons can prevent these conditions. The vitamin C in watermelon can also kill the bacteria in the mouth that might otherwise lead to gum disease and other gum infections. Number 15, it can prevent acne. The sebaceous glands secrete oil that can also be troublesome for keeping the skin clear. Watermelon is packed with vitamin A. It reduces skin pore size and the amount of oil that your sebaceous glands secrete. Watermelon is believed to help with acne due to these properties. Let's take a look at the side effects of watermelon. Adding yellow watermelon to fruit salads and smoothies provides you with the nutrition you need. However, eating this fruit in excess may be harmful. People inclined toward rapid weight loss may end up relying only on yellow watermelon because of its high fluid content, which can lead to deficiencies of other nutrients. nutrients and a loss of muscle. Not just that, eating the fruit in excess can also lead to an increase in potassium in the body, causing irregular heartbeat and a reduction in muscle control. The fruit also has a high sugar content, so diabetics should exercise caution when they consume it. Eat yellow watermelon in combination with other nutritional foods to ensure that you live a healthy life and steer clear of the possible side effects. So to conclude, I hope you've learned something new about watermelon's amazing health benefits. Eating watermelon isn't just about summer barbecues and breezy days by the beach. It can boost your health in many ways, from helping prevent cancer.